गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. सो वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास. यू ऑल नो मी. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज़ प्लेस वैल्यू. बिफोर दैट वी हैव डन व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर बिफोर नंबर नेम्स राइट. एंड आई एम वेरी क्लियर दैट यू ऑल आर क्लियर अबाउट दिस. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल नो What is a place value? Place value can be defined as a value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. So, for example, I have shown here in 352, what it has written? It is 100 tens ones. Means for the place value, we have to choose the tens place. So, it's 100 tens ones, 352, right? The 5 is in the tens place. So, place value is 10. See, I have done second example also, 482. 100 tens ones. The 8 is in the tens place, isn't it? That means the place value is 10. See, I have written some number here, 162 HGO. Here what we can see, 162, 6 is at the tens place. So, it is an place value, isn't it? Like this we can see 863. 6 is again at tens place. So, it is an place value. Okay. Like 382, 8 is at the tens place. So, it is an place value. Similarly, 492, right? Similarly, 9 is also at the tens place. So, it is a place value. I hope you are all clear to place value. Nothing to worry about, it's very easy. Okay, I have shown you some examples regarding place value. I have defined also, and I'll also give you some digits to solve place value, isn't it? It's very easy. So by this I'll end my class here regarding the topic place value. I hope you have all understood. If not, please ask me again and again. I'll help you out. So take care of yourself. Obey your parents. Study hard. And do your assignments timely. Okay? So take care. Bye. Have a nice day. Bye, students. Take care.